is here and holidays are just around the corner, and here in the city there's loads of things going on to keep you and the family entertained.
Melbourne always puts on lots of great family fun throughout the summer, whether it's pop-ups at Fed Square or kid-friendly exhibitions at the city's galleries and museums. High on the list of family fun right now is a trip to the theatre to see the new production of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Direct from London's West End, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat is playing at the Regent Theatre until the end of January. The Joyfield Show features an all-star cast led by Paulini and Ewan Fistrovic-George, and it's a feel-good musical bonanza guaranteed to make your heart sing.
Ewan, tell me about the amazing role you get to play here and what the show's all about.
So I play Joseph in Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat here at the Regent Theatre. It's about the book of Genesis. It's based on the Bible with Jacob and his sons. And Joseph is kind of the favourite son. He gets given this beautiful coat from his father, and the brothers get very jealous, so they want to get rid of him. The story is so much more heart than what I originally thought, because I didn't grow up with this musical, whereas so many people did. You know, my parents learnt it at school, even some of my friends know it back to front. So diving into the story and finding the heart, what's actually in there, is quite beautiful. And I cried a lot during rehearsals, let's just say that.
I look handsome, I look smart, I am a walking work of art.
And the show is very light and bright. It's
yes.
It's a great tonic for the times, isn't it?
100%. People are going to love it. And it's a show that people know so well, with a reimagined version that I think people will so far, for our previews, people have just loved.
Well, Paulini, talk us through your role in this play.
I am basically the narrator of the show. I'm pretty much telling the story throughout the whole time. I also get the opportunity to take on other roles. I'm enjoying it. You know, it's nothing like I've done before.
As it seems,
and what's it like for you performing here in Melbourne in this beautiful theatre?
Oh, I love this theatre. I mean, look at it. It's like, it's ancient, but it's beautiful.
And there are a lot of children involved. It's also quite children-friendly as an audience, but the cast is quite young too.
Yeah. I think it brings just a beautiful kind of innocence to the show. Kids are just, they're amazing, they're talented. To see the confidence that they bring on stage is very encouraging for the older guys who are part of this show.
Joining Paulini and Ewan on stage is none other than AFL legend and Postcards alum, Shane Crawford.
I was wandering along by the banks of the river when seven fat cows came out of the Nile.
Well, Shane, this is definitely a different side to what we've ever seen of you before. How did it all come about?
Well, the opportunity to audition, and I've always loved musicals, and I thought, oh, go on, just have a go, and the next thing, you know, I was offered a part. I just thought, I can't say no to this. This is an unbelievable opportunity to be a part of something unique and really special. And here we are. I get nervous every time I step out on that stage, but I am loving being a part of a really unique and special team. So I'm playing the Pharaoh, which is the king. So I'm like, you cannot turn this down. You've got to go and play a king on stage. It's an opportunity that I just had to be a part of.
Well, how does this compare to the MCG?
Well, this is more nerve-wracking than the MCG, even, you know, being in front of 100,000 people, and you know that millions might be watching if you're lucky enough to be in a grand final, but for some reason this, I don't know, my nerves just go through the roof.
Thank you very much.
If you're looking for a pre- or post-show snack that is equally as colourful and fun as this, then make your way over to Pretzel in Melbourne Central. Located on the corner of La Trobe and Elizabeth Streets, this pastel pink paradise of salty treats will wow you with their inventive selection. Everything is baked fresh to order, and whether you've got a hankering for something savoury or sweet, you'll find it here.
They have pretzels covered in cheese and bacon. One comes smothered in Nutella. The best-selling one is the cookies and cream, but today I'm feeling like the cinnamon glaze. And it looks delicious. Thank you.
You can learn more about Pretzel at the website on screen. And to book your tickets to see Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, head to josephthemusical.com.au.